Need to connect a new device but can't remember your Wi-Fi password? Here's how to find it in Windows 11. Using a device that's already connected to your Wi-Fi network, select the Start button and search Wi-Fi settings. Then select Wi-Fi settings. In the Settings window, select Network and Internet from the left sidebar. Then select Properties. And next to Wi-Fi network password, select Show. A window will pop up showing your network password. You can also scan the QR code on your device to get connected. And that's it. Need more help? Visit support.microsoft.com.